I wanted to share with you a painting tool. This is PVC, it's been primed, and getting ready to paint it. I'm going to be painting it with exterior house paints, and if you hand brush those on, a lot of times it's going to leave your brush strokes. So there's a tool out there you can get, it's called the Critter Sprayer. Looks like this. There we go. Critter sprayer. And you can just hook up any small mouth mason jar to it and put your house paint in there and start spraying.